the task of keeping this country one and united. Hit Kevin!
Indiscipline, corruption, fund mania, the use and abuse of public office will not be tolerated.
It's the political climate of Nigeria under the military rule.
It is my pleasure, therefore, to declare today the launching day for the war against indiscipline.
The every military head of state at that time came out with a justification of why they overthrew the previous government.
I, Olusegun Obasanjo,
do solemnly swear, that I will be faithful, and bear true allegiance.
It was indeed the first time in the history of Africa for the military government to peacefully hand over power to the civilian government. Today in Nigeria, he's referred to as the godfather of democracy due to the role he played in restoring democracy in the country during his regime as a military head of state.
As well as the freedom of the press, and to declare further that the administration also attaches the greatest importance of funding.
The cause of his death is still very unclear to many Nigerians. What exactly led to the death of Sani Abacha?